Okay, now I need to figure out how the heck I got up the mountain without actually... Oh, I know how I got up there. Oh, crap. And we took the red coin area up. Yeah, just don't get stun locked, or you just die. As we saw earlier. Are you serious? Sometimes, man, I wonder why they, like, kept those freaking slippery-ass controls into this game. And then when they made Sunshine, they somehow made them worse. I mean, you guys have seen Sunshine's controls. Oh my god, that game's controls is terrible. Like, if I had to choose which one was worse between this one and Sunshine, Sunshine is worse. By far. You get hit in freaking Sunshine, you ain't coming out of whatever stun you just got hit by. It's just... it's not gonna happen. I don't know how they managed to make the controls worse, but they did. Oh, crap. Well, guess I'm taking this star then. Don't do it, man. Don't do it. Don't do it. I'ma juke you. Gotcha. Hey. Hey. Yoink. Wait, what? I thought you get a star for- never mind. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap! I swear you got a star for freaking taking him with you. Apparently not. There's no star for harming the wildlife, okay. Good to know. Good to know. Trying to get to that waterfall. I think I need a fall from above though. There's really no way I can make it from here. What do you do? What is this? Oh, yep, that is the gust. Okay. Just making sure. Make sure I'm not going crazy. Okay. Nope. Oh, God. Okay. Oh, there's a block there. There's no cave here. Where the hell are the rest of the coins? That cloud. It's gotta be the cloud. You gotta jump into the cloud. That's it, ain't it? I know it's it. It's gotta be it. Gotta be it. I'm jumping into the cloud. I know there's a secret in this level and I don't remember where it is, but I'm jumping to the cloud. I'm doing it. Freaking doing it, man. I'ma do it. I'm jumping into that cloud. It's suspicious. I guess I should get all the coins again first, though. Don't wanna, you know, jump into the cloud and it actually work, and then I end up, you know, realizing that I'm not gonna have enough coins! You bitches, you wouldn't dare. That's right. You don't dare knock me off. Well, that coin's gone. No, stupid monkey. This is my hat. Go away. Oh, what is that camera? Why? Oh, made it somehow. Ow. Trying to square up, Goomba? Come on. Square up, bruh. Square up. Where you going? Square up over here. Now you dead. You didn't square up fast enough. Alright. You're suspicious, Cloud. I know you are. Don't think I don't know. My memory is coming back to me. I don't know where exactly you're gonna warp me to, but there's no reason you're just there for no reason. Just a, you know, there's no way you're there for no reason just to just be a cloud. There's something wrong with you. Not figuring out what it is. Nope. Oh. Turns out there was nothing right about the cloud after all. And I know I missed coins at the bottom of the map, too. I think I maybe missed the cloud? I think I missed the cloud. If I just walk into it. Nope, okay. There's nothing suspicious about the cloud. At all. Except that it's unreliable. I feel like I'm still missing it, though. There's something about this level. Something. I don't know what. Something is up, man. It's bothering me. Maybe. No. I wish I could see the other level hints so I could get a clue. I almost just want to grab that and call it a day. I know that can't be it either. Oh crap. Oh no. Wait, what is that down there? In the water. Nothing? Suspicious hole? No. Nothing suspicious about the water. Oh, excuse me. You know what? Let's get these. I hate to do that. I really hate to do that. In fact, I don't want to do that just yet. I'm going with my cloud plan. It must be real. I'm not crazy. Not crazy. That's something about the cloud. Hello? Nope. Okay, the cloud is literally there for nothing. Okay. If that's not the case, then there must be something at the top of the level. Aside from the star that's supposed to be up there. Wait, wait, no, 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 it's this, It's not this one though, it's the next one. Now I remember. Yeah, there's a wall. Right. Fuck, that's gonna put the coin, that's gonna put the star on the slide though. Oh god, this is a terrible idea. This is terrible. And we have to not fall off as well. And I missed it. Missed that blue coin. I totally forgot about this part. Get ready to jump. Jump! Can you jump? Jump, 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 jump. No! Jump backwards. Jump backwards. Yes! Here we go! Oh my god, I can't... Oh. Oh crap, this is not good. This is not good. We can't slide backwards. What is this? This is garbage. How do I stay on? Oh, oh. Mario, Mario, please hang on for dear life. Hang on for dear life. Oh, you're dead. And you face to the wall, but you're dead. Yeah, at least we got the coin. At least we got the star, though. That's all that's important. I can't believe I forgot about that. That wall. And we're stuck in here now, so, we only need the coins now, just get through it. Yeah, oh, there's a skull! Lovely! You have to go that way. Wow. That's pretty dark. You make that turn or you die. That's interesting. I didn't know that was there. Ow. Alright, this time no playing around. We got this. I'm a master at slides. I've played through so many slides in my day. Not even funny. Many games. I've already had this conversation before, but it still remains true to this day. Oop, oh god. You ready to jump? Soon. Jump! And hole? Random hole. Why must I slide up the hole? Okay, fine, I'll walk to the hole. Jeez. Where does this go? Oh, to a secret passageway. What? Here we go! Wait! You gotta probably... I didn't even see that. You can probably actually jump to that without going through the whole slide. But that's okay. As long as I got it, that's fine. And we got the 100 coin star, so now we go back to our normal activities. Which is not falling off these mushrooms. Well, almost not falling off. Alright, not falling off these mushrooms. Perfect. I can't believe I forgot about that wall. And it hit me all of a sudden. Just like, I saw the wall. Just like, oh, right, the wall. That cloud was not there for nothing, though. The cloud was just a sign to lead you to victory. Oh, every part of me wants to just jump off this cliff and see if I can make it land directly on it, but God knows I'm gonna miss, so let's just... Oh! Made it! That was luck. Here we go! Even that Monty Mole said it was luck. Get to the top of the mountain. Get that star, and then there's one more. I don't really know where that one is then. Must have something to do with the monkey. There's something to do with that monkey then. get to the top. Ow. Oh, that's still bothering me that I didn't see that mysterious, like, square in the side of the stupid cliff until I thought about it. God, that image just... Now every time I see, like, a flat square inside of anything, it's just like, oh, right. What's the last one? Mystery of the Monkey Cage. All right, this is one you have to pick for it to actually be activated, so that makes sense. You know, and just doing that, doing stuff like that, even though it doesn't, you know, it's not really impressive, it just feels good to do, you know? You're like constantly just like jump through the levels and do all this crazy stuff that looks cool but isn't. Alright, now what's going on with you in the monkey cage, sir? Where is the monkey cage, for one? You gonna jump over me, huh? Okay. Where's the cage? At the top again? Can't really be anywhere else. Oh god, oh god, the other way. Yeah, but yeah, things like that, they're very satisfying for me to just like, to turn off the brain and just do all these like fancy jumps and stuff. Like I said, it looks cool, but it's not very impressive, because it's just basic action in this game here. Oh, wait, what? What am I supposed to do with that? It's like locked up. There must be a monkey on top here then. Hey buddy, you wanna open that cage for me? Hey, no. Come here. Come here, you little punk. Come here, you little punk. No. Come here. Ah! I was only teasing. Can you just take a joke? I'll tell you what, you let me go. You sound real good. Here. Are you lying? Are you lying? You're not lying. You better lead me to it. Better not lie. Wait, what? Oh my god. Is he dead? I didn't see where that landed. Where did you put that? Where is that? Did you just... Hope you didn't fall. Oh, I see where you put it. Yeah, you're not getting my hat, okay? This is mine hat. Here we go. There.